All right, guys, welcome back. Right now, we're at the peninsula over here, so we can kill. I'm just trying to kill this thing so I can get its fang for that one dude that we passed last time. Fortunately, didn't seem to have a fang. Alright, whatever. There's no more enemies over here. Time to destroy the fort then. A lot of herons over here. Herons. Strange word. Fort Prasai. I'm wondering how they get up here. Clearly have to go all the way around. Instead of going all the way around, I'm just gonna climb up the rock then. Let's climb up here. Alright. Not too much rock left to climb. Alright. Tag, 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 tag. Do the damage I want it to do, so I'd rather not risk it with the bow and arrow.
It'll be trouble if I'm spotted here.
Of course it'd be trouble. You need to die. Ooh, god, I didn't see that dude there. That was close. Well, this is what I get for not tagging everyone. Alright. I know they have supplies here somewhere. They don't have supplies here, which is very interesting. I know some of these bases don't have supplies, but still. Here, am I seeing? Nah, not really. Might be more difficult than I think to do that to him. Alright, climb up. Yeah, I was gonna say, someone's gonna find the bodies eventually. Dagger. Homework, let's do this. Come on, get with the program. He's dead. kind of a decent number of junk over here to take.
Have you spotted them?
I haven't spotted anyone.
They haven't disappeared. You'll find them.
They won't escape, sir!
Wow, that man's dedicated. Dagger! Hey, don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't even go near it. Like, come on. Be friendly about this. Like, seriously. Bad. Don't ever think about trying to raise the alarm ever again. That's what you get. How about you get stabby stab? Oh my, someone died. Come on, guys. Damn it, I missed both my shots. Dagger! I didn't hit the big guy at least once with a dagger. Wow, that guy's just gonna go raise the alarm. We'll let him be for now. Someone wants you to shut up and leave me alone. Lexia the Disowned. Oh, that person died. Who are you again? I don't know who you are, but I'm about to die to you, apparently. Lexa the Disowned. Huh. Interesting. On the ground, please.
I will not make it out of this battle alive. Neither will you.
No, you won't make it alive.
You can't possibly win.
Get in close. I hate to die because one random soldier just managed to get a pot shot on me. Like, seriously. Alright. We'll do her. You guys are free. You're free. And then one more treasure chest for me. Ah, there it is. And then we're good.
Fork and cut.
Passai. Anyways, let's get the heck out of here now. We should head to this next. Look there, we already got a horse waiting for us. Guess since you're already here, I'll use you. Let's go. See if I could hit that wolf from here, but apparently I can't. That's just disappointing. God damn it, microphone. Stop moving. Alright. Seriously, that's just disappointing on all ends. Alright, so there should be another town. Garante. You're not my horse, so it don't matter what happens. Let's head south then.
Let's go.
A town usually doesn't have anything. Houses usually do, but towns don't have anything I need at the moment. Some nice cattle over here. Alright, let's go. Like, go a little faster, horse. What we're after is over here. It's a temple.
Come on.
I would assume it would be a temple. Apparently nothing. Anything else I really need. So it's alright.
Off we go now.
Since that's it, right down here. Die! Why does that always have to kill me? And how did they hit me? Like, they're such good shots. Jesus. That's so stupid. I can't roll on a horse. Oh, great. We're all the way over here. What a waste of time. Probably cut this as soon as I. Yeah, probably cut this as soon as I. No. I'm gonna cut this portion off. Definitely. I just was saying that. We'll come back to where we when we get back to that other area we're trying to head to before we're so rudely interrupted. Stupid fire arrows. Seriously, they suck. We're here now. We just gotta head over there. Vamos. Alright, now we're gonna head over there. Not too much to edit out. But we gotta keep going. Alright, Menelaon. Hello, bear. Who's gonna die?
Come here, you!
And you're dead, too. And you're dead. Sorry, doggy. I'm gonna alert him to my presence. Sorry, Daniel. You're kind of ruining my mojo. Heal up a bit, heal up a bit. And there's another one. Great.
I see.
Jesus, guys, come on. Let me make some arrows real quick. Ah, Jesus. Come on. As soon as I kill this dude, I'm gonna run away. He dead?
I still want that money.
All right, it says he's not dead yet, but switch. Stupid dog. I'll get the roof rider. Oh, I killed you once before already. Wow, you killed him. Nice. Yeah, I don't even think it was intentional, but you did kill him. Alright, I'll get the roof rider. Stabby stab in the gut. You're dead too. Alright. Well, that'll be it for this episode, guys. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please leave a like down below. If you did, comment down below, did it. If you did, comment down below, did. And if you want to see more, make sure to subscribe, hit that bell notification. Anyways, I'll catch you guys later. Peace.